I ain't losing my focus. I was going through pain, but I'm making it go. All these wounds on my body, I'ma cover and close. Like it's snow on the bluff, we just keeping it rolling. Everybody wanna know how I'm keeping it going. I don't think it is harder to notice. I've been putting my vision in work.
Amen. Say, man. Amen. Say, man.
What's up,
brother?
What?
Oh, yeah. What's going on?
What up, YouTube?
What's going on?
Chilling, vibing.
Who is that?
His brother.
No, it's just a filter, bro.
Is his back like yours, too? What y'all got going?
I'm
chasing
his tattoo artist right now. I'm trying to finish.
Oh, get at it.
She want me to be
just like I've been talking about finishing back door my leg.
Back door rod? How? What you mean?
So I'm trying to go in his room and scare him. So basically, I need him to come out of his room so I can go in his closet.
Right.
And we come back in and start sitting around and shit. I'm going to just come out the closet and scare the fuck out.
But I'm saying, how are we going to do that?
Just tell him, like, come here real quick.
Call, you, all right, but how I'm going to do that when I'm recording?
Like,
what you want me to do?
Just be like, hey, can you
Man, make sure
that's
good, bro.
Hey, bro, come look at these shoes.
Uh-huh. Okay, wait. Right now, me? Okay. Look at them two lovebirds.
Hey, Rod, what you want, Swan?
Well, that's how y'all look like that.
You upstairs, you in your room?
This is the girl, she
hey, bro, come look at these shoes, man. I want to see if you like these LVs.
Right
in Logan room.
Send her a picture of what you want. You throw a price that's up.
She can either accept it or what? Man, I'm paying $300 for hands. Now you could probably
send that shit to her and
then,
like, retake.
What? Oh,
it
didn't bother you? Oh, okay. Oh, you just wanna. Oh, okay.
Yeah, bro. So we waiting on Rod to come down right now. Oh, I think he's coming down right now. I think he's coming down right now. Where he at? Come on. He coming down right now. Now I'm chilling, bro. What you want? I'm vlogging. I'm midnight vlogging. It's that midnight status.
Hey, bro. It take niggas about 10 seconds to come down these long ass stairs. Yeah, and you in a comfortable mood, comfortable mind state right now. Damn, you okay?
Where's shoes
at,
bro? Is you capping?
Nigga, no. Come on. Why would I be capping?
I thought she was in here drawing.
No, look at Jazz. She would mess with Jazz. Oh, money getting you, boy. Money said, don't touch Jazz.
Hey, bro, you know money do not play about Jazz, bro. You better watch it.
Come on, bro. He doing all that barking, no bite.
What we doing here? Party
in
here?
Huh?
Party
in
here?
Party in here. What a party at? What a party at?
What
a party at?
Hey, bro, we late night vibing right now, bro. We just ain't. We just up, bro.
It's not,
I don't know, bro. I'm wasting your time. I know, bro. I real life just wasted your time.
That's what happens when I'm up and I'm bored. I'm up and I'm bored.
Who been asleep
all day, bro?
Nigga, I've been up working.
Food, you know
y'all eating good, I seen.
Yeah, bro, it's pretty good.
Right. I'm about to go to your room.
No, you're not.
Why? Huh? I don't know. Where am I at? Why I can't go in your room, though? I'm trying to... Huh? What, Lordy?
What you doing, bro?
Walking? I'm about to go in Rod's room.
Let's go in Jake Long's room.
Okay, let's go in Jake Long's room. Yeah, I got you, brother. 1 second. I got you. Bro, what are you doing?
What you doing?
I'm going to your room. I'm going to go in your room.
What?
All right, bro. I'm lying. Here, do your thing. Do your thing.
What are you doing, bro?
I'm waiting on somebody.
Ooh.
All right, bro.
I'm going to let him be. I was trying to get it on camera, but obviously I can't.
All right, y'all. Everybody finally laid down and went to sleep. You feel me, y'all? But it's always this one. It's always one of them up.
You dig that? You dig that? Hit your 1-2 for me, twin. Hit your 1-2. Bow, bow, bow. Bow, bow, bow. Bow. Huh? Okay, so look, I got a little trick up my sleeve, right? I think I'm really about to be crossing a line here. I'm really kind of scared to do it, Twin. So
let me give you the rundown. Mm-hmm. Basically, I already chopped it up with Jaleese, but I'm about to be sneaking her in my room while they sleep. And I already got a way how I'm awake loaded up. So whenever he wake up, we're going to just get his reaction. Because what is she doing in my room, you know, like in my bed?
Wait, so how you going to get him awake up?
I'm going to call Jaleese, going to be her phone's in there. Yeah. I'm going to have you call her phone. You feel me? He going to wake up and he going to obviously see she's not there. You feel me? I already talked to her. Jaleese, she's ready right now. She's ready right now. She's ready right now. She's ready right now. Going on.
Hey, I ain't going to lie. I'm kind of scared. I ain't going to lie. So we gotta move over here so we can talk a little bit.
Bro, my heart racing. Nigga, you team Jordan right now, brother. Don't worry about that. But now we gotta make sure Jaleese is nice and comfortable in the bed.
All right, Jaleese, I ain't gonna lie. You can really just make yourself at home. Like, you can lay down.
These sheets clean?
Bro, yeah, I ain't do nothing last night. She told me these sheets clean. Girl, I'm not about to have you in no dirty sheets. Why you looking like that, bro?
What's going on?
Bro, we about to get a lowly reaction.
So you want me to call him?
Yeah, so when we go back to the room, I'm going to need you to call.
I left my phone in here, so you can just call my phone.
And your ringer up?
Yeah. I thought he was going to wake up, because I started moving. He started.
Find his way back to my room, I'm going to be hiding in my bathroom. So obviously, if he come in here, he going to question why she out of
bed. I can't be in here, right?
Huh?
I can't be in.
I mean, if you want to, you can hide the closet. Okay. But I'm not right now.
No, I'm saying, let me just open it.
Okay, yeah. My closet might be a little dirty. Hey.
Hey, bro, I'm gonna need y'all to hit the subscribe button, bro. I told y'all, bro, these pranks are getting more lit.
Hey, show my nigga Jaleese, man. Show my nigga Jaleese. Hey, so we about to go call her phone. Hey, stay put, gang. Hey, you need something? You need some water? You need some food? What you need? Nigga, I'm about to be right back. I ain't getting your ass nothing. What she think this is? A 5-star hotel? All
right, y'all. So now we about to call her phone. We about to call her phone.
Where your clothes at?
I'm in my bed clothes.
You're not in your bed though.
I'm chilling.
In another nigga room? In another nigga temperature, body heat?
I'm just chilling.
Where he at?
Why are you in here? You don't find that suspicious?
No, I'm just chilling.
I find that real suspicious. And somebody keep calling your phone.
Somebody keep calling my phone? Who is it?
Put your stupid ass on, bro. Get your phones and get up out of here, bro. Bro, you can't chill at the crib. What are you doing here?
I can't chill at the crib.
What are you doing in here?
I'm just chilling. I'm just laying down.
What type of chilling? Like, this is not how you chill. You ever seen me chilling in a night bed?
No, I just wanted to lay down. It was a little bit more comfortable in this bed. The air was flowing a little better.
You got Airbnb. Your mama got a bed. You got a bed. Naya got a bed. Why don't you in Jordan bed?
Because I'm every bed. Here.
There's a couch upstairs, couch downstairs.
I don't want to sleep on the couch.
This is an 8-bedroom house, and you choose to be caught in somebody else's room? What is you doing?
I didn't think it was that big of a deal. It's not like a bed with him.
Bruh, my nigga, yes, you are in the bed with him. Don't matter if he's here or not.
No, I'm just in his bed.
If you're in the bed, if you're in someone else's bed, that's still in the bed with him.
Because he's not next to me.
At the moment, because he's not here at the moment, maybe he wasn't in the bed with you. What is you? You don't find that weird? You don't find that like...
No, like, I'm just laying down, I'm just chilling.
Me personally, I would never get caught in your bald-head-ass homegirl bed, I swear to God. You that nigga bed who just had company last night. You're traveling, so you have no home trainer. Sorry to tell you that. I'm sorry. I'm sorry you're laying right now. I'm sorry.
Don't say that.
I'm sorry you're laying right now. I'm sorry.
Don't say that. He washed the sheets.
My sheets today. He did not. I was here. Did you see sheets in the washer today?
I'm pretty sure they smell clean.
Smell
them. They smell clean.
You just smelled the nigga bed. What's wrong with you, my nigga? You got to understand this is what things, bro.
I'm just chilling.
You land in a bed that niggas be having so diabolical of you.
Did he wash his sheets, though?
He did not wash his sheets. I'm telling you. My sheets are in. My nigga, what the fuck you doing coming out there with your pants off there, bro? What is y'all doing? Stupid asthmatic ass. Man, what is you doing coming out the closet? Weird ass nigga coming out the closet for? Bro, y'all nigga weird.
Bro.
Nasty, trifling, mangy ass little
bro,
girl.
Bro, why you going? You she not mangy, twin. Yeah, what you calling her mangy for?
Mangy?
What you calling?
She hang around mangy.
Why, how? Why are you calling her mangy, though?
You mangy.
I'm not mangy.
Twin, is there any mangy? Do I need to get you anything?
Bro, your bed mangy. You need to get up out of here. She's
in the bed. But I'm saying, but was she comfortable, though?
She not because you trust
she comfortable.
Snake, bro.
In the bed. But I'm saying, she comfortable.
I'm not a snake.
Get your
I'm
snake
just
ass
chilling.
Out of here, bro.
It's not like I don't have no clothes on or anything.
Bro, y'all foulish, bro. For real, bro. When I see your baby mama, I'm going to spit on her.
No! All right, come on, Jesse, get up, bro. Yes, I ain't even do nothing last night. Yeah. I ain't do nothing, I promise. I put down everything.
Everything but your dog?
I put down Kingsley, I ain't do nothing last night.
What about the night before?
Bro, that's too much of the past, but I wash my sheets.
What are you
laughing for? Hey, we woke him up in the middle of his sleep. He's so tired.
He said he was
throwing a baby. Bro, I know he disrespectful.
Bro,
you can give her a hug, bro. It's all games. Bro, we just games, twin.
I don't need a hug.
Just games.
I don't need no love. L-O-V-E-E. I'm straight on that.
Love and affection. Nah, nah, nah. You can't kick her out.
Bro, you wanna go with her?
No, I live here.
Team meeting.
What you mean, team meeting, bro?
You know,
Hey, my nigga, dog. You my nigga, dog.
You got me kicked out.
I let you right back in to it. Come on, we gonna have to really give him the rundown that we just playing for real. Like, we've been playing this. Twin, we've been playing this, brother. We've been playing this. But I'm telling you, we've been playing this. Lodi don't know what to do, bro. Hey, Von. Hey, you real, brother. You real, brother. Oh, somebody's calling you for real, Jalees?
Hey, Jalees, don't be playing with my brother, bro. For real, though. Somebody calling you.
I don't even know no niggas from Chicago.
How do we not know that?
Man, that's Vaughn number, bro.
It is.
Like, I don't know niggas who live in my house.
Hey, bro, just say you got. She going back to sleep.
Get back in the bed.
No, you not. My bed, you going bed to bed.
Bed to bed. Ain't no bed to bed, twin.
Look at the camera and take your L like a woman.
No, you take your L like a man.
I'm
going to
take my L to bed.
Hey, bro. Shout out to Jalees for helping me with this banger, bro. It can't be clutch. Hey, bro, we wake him up in a dead sleep, bro, in the middle of his sleep, bro. You got to sleep with Cash. Well, Cash in Jazz room. You ain't her room door shut. You ain't going with her.
Hey, I'm going to need everybody to go to Jalees' channel, bro, and click the subscribe button, bro.
We about to work on getting her back in loaded room. Shout out to Von for helping me out, too. I'm going to need y'all to hit that subscribe button. I love y'all. I'm rolling 300K, and we is out.
Can't even know but they ain't rhyme for me. I ain't even got lock and they keep trying to clone. If it ain't about racks, all that postponed. It's crazy, I see it, I'm good on my loan. It's crazy, I see it, I'm good on my own.